What a wonderful performance by Espresso. Let's give them another warm round of applause. So next up, we have actually a very special performance by one of our young talents, you know, in Singapore. And he's Aaron. And Aaron has actually been playing the harmonica since he was 8 years old. And he's been practicing under the masterful guidance of Mr. Lee Chin Hua.
感谢 Espresso 的精彩演出。接下来，我们将迎来一位非常年轻但才华横溢的口琴演奏者 Aaron。 Aaron从八岁起就开始学习口琴，在李志华老师的精心教导下，他的演奏技巧日益精湛。And
right now he's actually 14 years old, so he's been playing about 6 years already, and he's already a very decorated young player. You know, I don't want to put too much pressure on him, but he's quite good lah. And actually, he's won the joint champion of the HAS harmonica competition back in 2020, and he's also won some awards in the Asia Pacific Harmonica Festival back in 2022.
如今年仅14岁的 Aaron 已经参与了本地的多场演出，同时也在国内外的口琴比赛中取得了优异的成绩。Tonight
he'll be playing two pieces. The first one is called Bacchanalia by James Moody, and the second one is a suite of 5 pieces for Tommy Reilly, composed by Gordon Jacob, and he'll be accompanied by his mother, Sandra Chow, on the piano. So this is really a family performance.
今晚 Aaron 将为大家带来两首精彩的曲目，并由他的母亲 Miss Sandra Chow 为他伴奏。Let's
give our mother-son duo a warm round of applause.
Thank you.
Thank you.